Now we are going next passage. Okay, students, this is 5 mark questions. Discuss the main causes of the First World War. Okay, already finished two paras. This is third para. Aggressive attitude of German Emperor. Okay, aggressive means the act of hostility, attitude of German Emperor. And German Emperor Kaiser William II of Germany was ruthlessly assertive and aggressive. And German Emperor character very ruthlessly. Okay, and German Emperor Kaiser proclaimed Germany would be the leader of the world. And Kaiser proclaimed Germany would be the leader of the world. Okay, who was Kaiser William? Kaiser William was a German Emperor. Okay. Napoleon defeated Trafalgar 1805. Germany's aggressive diplomacy and rapid filling of naval bases convinced Britain that the German navy could be directed only against her. Okay, and Germany navy was expanded that time, and against another side is Britain navy also expanded that time. So Britain embarked on a naval race which heightened the tension between the two countries. So embark means Britain also started the navy. Okay, so and two countries means Britain and another side is Germany. Okay, and hostility between the two countries. Okay. Next one, hostility of France towards Germany. France and Germany were old rivals, and old enemies. Okay, and bitter memories of the defeat of 1871 and loss of Alsace and Lorraine to Germany rank in the minds of French. Okay, so bitter memories means very difficult memories of the defeat of 1871, the loss of Alsace and Lorraine. So French not forgotten this incident. Okay, and Germany rank in the minds of French. German interference in the affairs of Morocco add to the bitterness. Okay, and British agreement with France over Morocco was not constant by Germany. So Kaiser William II intentionally recognized the independence of the Sultan. Kaiser William recognized the independence of the Sultan and Morocco. Okay, and Kaiser William forming international conference to decide on the future of Morocco. And Kaiser William forming the international conference to decide on the future of Morocco. Okay, next one, imperial power politics in the Balkans. The Young Turk Revolution of 1908, Austria and Russia resumed their activities. Austria announced the annexation of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Austria action aroused intense opposition from Serbia. Okay, Germany firmly supported Austria. Okay, students, listen. The Young Turk Revolution of 1908. Young Turk Revolution 1908. Austria and Russia resumed their activities. And Austria and Russia meet agreed that time. So that time, Austria annexation of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Austria occupied and Bosnia and Herzegovina. Okay, and Austria, so this activities not accepted Serbia. Okay, Austria's actions aroused intense opposition from Serbia. Germany firmly supported Austria. Germany must supported Austria. Okay, next one, the enmity between Austria and Serbia led to the outbreak of war in 1914. The enmity between Austria and Serbia led to the breakout of the First World War in 1914. Okay, students, today homework questions, discuss the main causes of the First World War. Okay, and aggressive attitude of German Emperor. Next one, hostility of France towards Germany. Next, imperial power politics in the Balkans. Okay, today homework questions, students must study. Okay, thank you.